What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Game on, where we just keep on gaming on. I'm Lucky, and today we've got more Octopath Traveler 2. I believe this is episode 23. Last episode, we fought the hardest battle we've had to fight in this entire game against Bandelam. Anyways, we found Kazan at the arena over here. He wanted to bet a bunch of money on fighting in the arena, so we started fighting in the arena, and we beat a couple guys. And then Bandelam jumped in and started betting some crazy money. We ended up betting $300 million to try to win $3 billion, which the guy couldn't pay us when we did eventually beat Bandelam, who was so difficult. But anyways, we ended up winning the arena because the guy couldn't pay us that money. So now we own the arena, I guess. And all the gladiators that were in the arena are now our soldiers. And we're starting an army. Now, Bandelam, that battle was so tough, it made me get better at this game by realizing how they want you to really do combat. They want you to attack the shield and use the weaknesses as your number one concern. So if they're weak to fire, you need to attack them with fire so their shield goes down. Everybody else needs to play support roles or do anything but try to give them damage, because you're really not going to do much or have much overall effect like that. And overall effectiveness is what this combat's all about. So that was a great lesson. Also, my characters aren't strong enough. The combat at times is unbalanced, I guess I would say. You know, running around the lands, it was pretty easy to beat a lot of those creatures. Then Bandelam just whooped my butt. I think we died 4 times to him. We got him on the 5th try. So I'll make a collage when I edit the last episode of all my deaths and all my frustrations. So, this controller, here we go. Now, what are we doing? Kazan reveals that his true aim was to win the freedom of the gladiators, and while Hikari rejoices in being reunited with his former ally, he soon must set forth toward his next objective, Wellgrove, in the Leaflands, where he must stop a shipment of weapons from reaching Ku. I think we also need to find Raimai? I think it was Raimai? Can't remember. It's on the map. Da-na-na. All the while saving up to buy that ship for 100,000, but we had to spend some money on that fight. Damn, 37, wow. Oh, there's the next mission right there. Wellgrove. Okay, we gotta go all the way back there. Well, I mean, we could always fast travel, right? So what we want to do, we just want fast travel. What's up here? Stormhail? So Chet's mission. This is just other guys' missions, so... Yeah, let's go ahead and we're just going to fast travel up here to Leaflands. Da-na. Who's this guy? Shall we sing of wondrous evenings in Cropdale? I don't know. Kind of weird, buddy. Save the game. What are we doing? So it looks like I have to go back this way. Go down this way. Right? How the hell do I even get over there? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, so we gotta leave the village, go south, and then go west. Man, I hope you guys are enjoying the series. It's really fun. This is an awesome game with a great story. Can't wait to do some of the other character stories. Why don't you guys vote down below?
I shall be your opponent.
On who we should do next. Kind of interested in Throne's character or Oswald. Either one of those two I'd be really down for. But whatever you guys think, comment down below with your thoughts on it.
Expertly done, Throne.
I love the vocal interactions where they talk to each other like that. Like, good job, Throne.
What to do? What to do?
What to do? What to do? Well, let's see if he's weak. Yeah, he's not.
Cleaning time.
Not the dagger. Yeehaw! Not the spear.
My turn.
Gotta be the sword. And he is weak to the sword. Give him the icicle.
This will cool that down. Now.
Nice. Ice and the sword. So now I found out what he's weak to. He took his shield away. Now what everybody can just attack him no matter what.
I know no cure. And
that's what Bandelam taught us. Break the shield. Break the enemy. So we've got a shipment of weapons we have to destroy over here. Oops, you're getting one way. To stop the enemy from getting them. The enemy being my brother, General Mugen. And Ritsu. Ritsu's still out there somewhere.
Bring it on!
Luminescence. Well, they're not weak to light.
My turn.
It's over.
What to do? Here I go.
Give me ice.
This'll cool you down. My turn.
My turn.
Man, if you guys play the new Prince of Persia game, it looks really sick. I think I might play that next. We'll see. I'm gonna try to do 5 brand new games on this channel this year. 5 brand new ones. Which means, like, less than a week old. So I'll probably miss it because I'm doing this right now and I don't have time to do 2 at once. Prince of Persia would have been sick.
Let's play. Cleaning time.
Nice, he bowled with a dagger. Got him
here
right
away.
It's over. Perfect.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Picky. Do one more. I am.
Well done.
She's weak. Oh, yeah. Well, it didn't say weak. He was just.
Now it begins.
Bring it on.
Are negotiations over?
Sure are.
All tidied up.
One thing that bumps me out, I really didn't get any cool items from Bandelam. You know? I figured I'd at least get a cool weapon or some cool armor, but no, nothing. Oh, we got a skill up. Southern Cropdale Trail. Yeah, we gotta go down there and cross here. First, let's check the skill out, see who got that. Drone. Surprise attack. Unleash a sword attack on a single foe. The sooner your action comes during their turn, the more potent the attack. Armor corrosive. Reduce the physical defense of a single foe for 2 turns. Shackle foe. Reduce the physical attack of a single foe for 2 turns. That's a good one, actually. I didn't realize how good that was. Fleet of foot. Okay. Fleet of foot. Gives us. Whoops. Yeah. Raises the equipping character's speed by 50. Alright, that's awesome, man. Excellent. And we are going to go down here. Faster she is, the better. Yeah, now we're going to go south, and we're going to go west.
Stand aside or fight.
We're surprised.
Yeehaw!
You've got
Raw Talent Partition. Poison Slash.
Man, that poison axe is
ready.
Early.
No,
wrong one. Oh.
Prepare yourself. I still have much to learn.
That move is so good. I guess those guys are like way weaker, but whatever.
Do what I must.
Fighting the squirrels and the owls and all the pigs out here. Those weird little creatures.
I've got more grit than I can. Yeehaw! Let's do it!
Let's see. How about we use that luminescence on all of them here?
Burn bright!
Oh, blew them all away with one shot.
Maybe next time.
They weren't even weak to it. Might be a tad overpowered for this place. That's okay. After dealing with Bandelam, it's nice just to be able to blow people away. Festival Garlic. Okay, there's something cool. Let's see what that is. He's already got one on. Let's give Throne A one. Yeah. Lowers your physical defense, but ups your elemental defense and your max SP. Okay. Cute. Very cute. Northern Wellgrove Trail. Level 18? Uh-oh. I don't know if I have anybody at level 18, guys. Okay. Man, recommended level 26 for chapter 3. Where's all this leveling supposed to happen? I guess right around here.
Are you my next patient?
Oh, we got a moose.
Ready?
He's burly. HPT. He's not weak to the dagger.
Now it begins. My blade sinks.
Not weak to the sword either.
Here goes.
It's probably weak to the bow.
Arrow of forehead. Too obvious.
Sure is. Obtain 6 job points and is blinded. Let's see if he's weak to the axe.
Poison slash.
Weak to the axe. Weak to the bow. Excellent.
Ready.
Now it begins.
What is this? Sword at your face. Next.
Here goes. Arrow of force. I ain't one for holding back.
Nice. That guy's weak to the arrow too.
Oh,
what?
Partition.
Whoa. Hello. Wow. That was crazy.
Use this to break. I can't die yet.
My turn.
Huh. Well then, sir. Try this.
My spear does not care.
Oh, wrong person. Whoops.
My turn.
Alright, Rona, you get him. Let's use...
You're too kind.
I wonder if I could shackle them. That's when I shackle them, actually.
Well, I have a talent for making...
Uh-oh.
Oh,
shucks.
Don't underestimate.
Goodbye.
Take this.
Right. Finally, holy smokes.
All in a day's work.
Wow, it's worth a lot.
We learned a new skill.
Partitio? Nope. Casty. Rehabilitate. Grants a single ally immunity to status ailments for 2 turns or weak to poison. Make a single foe weak to poison for 2 turns. So I wonder if I can use that in congruence with my really awesome. Should have a support skill, yeah. Poison Axe. Inspiriting Break restores the equipping character's SP when breaking a foe. Oh, that is so nice. Wow. I wonder if that's just when she breaks one specifically, or when one breaks and is broken by anybody in the company. Altar of the Lady of Grace. Hello, Lady of Grace. When the chosen dancer appears, I shall bestow a power upon them. Okay, so that's for Agnia. Gotcha. And where's Hikari's? Anybody knows, leave a comment down below. Treasure chest. Of course we're gonna go up there.
Is too precious to
us. Oh man. Now this combo, very popular combo here. Okay, so let's use this shackle foe. Just shackle. So he can't physically attack for 2 turns, right? Okay, he can cast magic, so it still hurt us, I see. I'm eventually.
Choose your next move wisely.
Here goes!
Well now. Poison slash. Now.
I return your wrath to
you. There you go. So I love that move.
Queen time.
Oh, I should have shackled the other one.
Here I come. My blade sings. Now!
Here I go.
Just getting warmed up.
Oh, so weak in the spirit.
Yeah.
It is weak to life, let's see. Nope, but it does a lot of damage, so.
What to do?
But I will hold back. Okay, what if I shackle him like this? They shackle for like 4 turns.
Weak. There!
My turn. How's this?
My turn. Poison slash.
I return your wrath to
nice, there we go.
Hikari. You're too kind.
Broke him. It's like a weird owl with a pitchfork.
Poison slash.
I'm a huge fan of that poison axe. Poison damage is way underrated in this game.
It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Okay, well, I think we're gonna end this episode right here, guys. When we come back, we'll continue venturing on in this area. It seems like a really good area to just straight up level. That's such a good thing for her to have, that secondary skill, which heals all our SP when we break an enemy's shield, and then we just heal everybody at the end of the battle. That's so nice. We don't have to use any items. Anyways, guys, channel's game on. I'm Lucky. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Keep on gaming on.